Well, we got done this morning.
And finally got a bird down, man. We